Okay, John, thanks. Water has been restored to over 1,000 Farmington reservation residents. Navajo Nation has mended most pipes in the area, restoring water to about 2/3 of the homes and businesses. More than 3,000 residents went through a water crisis when pipes cracked during a January freeze. Plenty of businesses in the area were temporarily closed either because of the lack of water or the pressure was too low. Tonight, you have a